Welcome back. One of the most popular requests I get is to do a point of view driving, like with something on my head, like a GoPro. So that's what we've got here. It's a GoPro Hero 7. I'm just going to mount it on my head and we're going to go for a drive. One thing I will say is, right, the rev counter doesn't work. There's a green wire and it's a common fault and I tried to fix it and I haven't yet. But that's a video for another day. I'm going to put this on and then we'll go for a bit mooch, yeah? Can you see right there? I'll check with my phone what you can see. Spot on. So that's what you can see on, look, you can control the GoPro off the phone. That's what you see. That's what this camera sees. And it all works together. So we've got like three cameras. One. 66SBL has just subscribed to your channel. Welcome. Right, let's go for a drive. Soon along here. That's it, fellas. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Give us a thumbs up if you liked it. Like, click the little thumbs up thing. Take care, and I'll see you soon. I'm going in the garage now to get some diluted juice. Or if you click through more of my videos as well, I'll talk to you a lot more. That was kind of just me driving. See ya.